Здравствуйте, High Pointe Community Church. My name is Vladimir, and I am a shoebox recipient from Kiev, Ukraine. I received one of these beautiful and colorful shoeboxes from Samaritan's Purse, Operation Christmas Child, when I was only 9 years old. And let me tell you, what a blessing this gift was, not only for myself, but also for the whole family. And for me, it was extra special because this was my first Christmas gift ever, and the gospel came with it. But it wouldn't be possible if it weren't for the wonderful, hardworking people like you. And speaking of wonderful, hardworking people, I hear that you've been packing shoeboxes since 2002. And I also heard that last year you donated 2,000 toothbrushes. And let me tell you, your hard work does not go unnoticed. And so today I would just like to share my testimony with you in hopes that perhaps it will encourage you to continue doing all the good that you've already been doing. So I come from a family of 9 children. My father was an underground minister in Kiev, Ukraine. My father risked his life preaching the gospel on the streets of Kiev at the time when it wasn't popular or allowed. And because my father was a believer living in a communist country, he was hindered from advancing in our society. My father had to settle for low-paying jobs, which resulted in not much money to work with. And because of that, we didn't have enough shoes for everybody, so we had to take turns to go outside to play. We also had to share toothbrushes, and we didn't have access to a lot of toys, especially new toys. But we were very creative and resourceful. We would go outside, we'd find Coca-Cola caps, and we would make yo-yos out of Coca-Cola caps. We also played with our shoes, pretending they were cars. And as for food, we pretty much grew up on rice and potatoes, which I often jokingly say that we were vegetarians and we didn't even know it. And we grew up in a tiny 3-bedroom apartment with barely any heating, cooling. We didn't have a washer and a dryer. So my mom, she had to do all the laundry by hand. And because of the amount of laundry my mom had to do, her skin would often crack and bleed. And then mom would stay up all night and she would make socks and underwear for us out of old clothes or donated material. So we grew up very poor on the inside of the apartment walls, heavily persecuted on the outside. But in the middle of all that, we were invited to come to a Christmas celebration. And this was in the middle of cold Ukrainian winter. We had to hop on the bus and then on the tram just to get to this event. And when we pulled up to this event, I was walking in at the same time with a girl that I recognized from my class. But I was very surprised to see this girl there because I knew that she was not a Christian. And I assumed that this event was only for Christians. But to my surprise, this place was filled with all kinds of people from all walks of life. And when we walked into this place, it's like we transitioned from this black and white Ukrainian winter to a colorful room of joy and laughter. There was so much happy music, beautiful, welcoming smiles. But most importantly, they presented the gospel to us in so many different and unique ways through singing, dancing, cartoons, animations, flannel boards. It's like the gospel came alive. And then at the very, very end, they brought out these beautiful and colorful shoeboxes. And when I opened my shoebox, it's like everything that I imagined playing with growing up, it's like it manifested in real life. I had my own yo-yo. I didn't have to make yo-yos out of Coca-Cola caps anymore. I had my own toothbrush. I didn't have to share a toothbrush with anybody anymore. I had my own Hot Wheel cars. I didn't have to play with my shoes pretending they were cars. I had this dental floss that I thought was candy. But most importantly, I felt loved. And I always say that God is love. When you show love to people, you show God to people. When people experience love, they experience God. And when you experience that God's unconditional love, you will not walk away unchanged. And that's what you get to be a part of when you pack a shoebox with Samaritan's Purse, Operation Christmas Child. And I'm just so honored and blessed to serve alongside of you. May God bless you.